good, I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed just to get a deal, bitch, I'm ballin'. I came from nothing, it's nothing like it's nothing. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Fat Dollars, a.k.a. Lockdown, a.k.a. Clip Guy. Back with some more Madden 17, showing y'all the Under Smoke 2 Blitz. I told y'all about the Under Smoke about a month back, but I am right back in it again. And this time, I got the full setup and adjustments to be able to get them screamers in, no matter if the running back is blocking on that side or not, man. I spent the whole day yesterday labbing, and like I say, you always mix the nickel blitz in. I like to run the nickel blitz because that throws my opponent off on what side the blitz is coming from. And it also makes them hold the ball a couple seconds longer, man. So if you ain't hit that thumbs up button, make sure you do that right now. Subscribe to the channel. Once we get about 45 likes on this video, I will release the setup, man. Everybody should have this setup, but you can see every down, it is fire coming in, man. I don't even have to commentate this, and I did this against a few other opponents, man. All you got to do, if you want to stop the run, this also shuts down the run. You want to spread your line. If you want to get the blitz pressure in and you want good coverage, because they got about 4 seconds to find somebody open and the blitz is getting there. Whether they have to go wide like this right here, whether they have to go wide around the line because he is spreading his line out trying to change the blitz formation. You can see I got my guys manned up on the right side, and all I do is hover in the middle. I want to make him think about his read for 2 to 3 seconds. After that, it's somebody knocking on your door with 13 pistols, 2 rocket launchers, a grenade, all that, man. I'm telling you. And this is how you lock down the run also, man. This is something that all y'all need. If you are subscribed to this channel, all y'all deserve to have it. All I ask in return is for y'all to share the video. Get the channel out there, man. Just like the super subs be doing. Making sure that you hitting the thumbs up button. Making sure your notifications is turned on. And y'all could be having this blitz all for yourself, man. It'll just be me and a couple of y'all knowing the blitz, man. I'm telling you, it's coming in, man. Stay tuned.